and a 100% chance of incoming fire.
Sending the fantastic car to autopilot so we can jump in.
Human Torch and I will secure the landing zone.
I saw this in a movie once.
Green Goblin's here.
Doom's hiring every baddie he can find. I wonder what kind of benefits he offers.
Must be decent. He's got an army of security guards, too. Ben, I believe some clobberin's in order.
Ah, Sue! You ruined my line!
Excelsior! Thanks, guys. How dare these supervillains meddle with the most loquacious man in comics?